Sinha, your grammar teacher. Take care of yourself and other that who are around you. You all know about the pandemic corona. So we say stay at home, but still we are taking your class, and today I am taking your grammar class. This is class 2 and we will start alphabet 5. We will play with alphabet. What is alphabet? Alphabet, a set of letters in a fixed order. A set of letters in a fixed order that we use. That we use when we are writing a language. When we write, we use letter. Without letter, we can't explain anything. We can't write anything. So, alphabet is a set of letters that makes me to write. So, there are 26 letters in our English alphabet. We all know, because you have already read in class 1, you can, you know about the letter. But we are again proceeding, and that is we will read about the letters and their division. There are 26 letters in this alphabet, and they are categorized in two ways. One is vowel and second is consonants. There are 26 letters, so there are 5 vowels in English and 21 in consonants. Vowels are letters that sounds different, and vowels that are A, E, I, O, U. These are vowels. These are vowels. These sounds very different. And the rest, the letters, they are called consonants. They are, these are vowels and these are consonants. There are two types of letters. One is capital and one is small. When we use capital letter? We use capital letter at the beginning of any name. Just like your name.